you.
Thank you.
Now, I just got to say, the only reason I'm here playing for you again is that somebody, some stranger, signed up to be an organ donor. By doing that, they saved my life. They don't even know me. I don't know who they were. But what I do know is that there are 8 different life-saving organs you can donate. That means when you pass on, you can save 8 people's lives. Think about that. And you can donate things like your skin can go to burn victims, your eyes can go to blind people. I saw on the news today about a guy right here in the UK who just received 2 hands, the first hand transplant. And he was moving his fingers. It's an incredible technology. The only problem is not enough people have signed up to do it. I don't know about the UK, but I do know that in the United States, there's 120,000 people on a waiting list. And every month, 1,500 of them pass on because they can't get the organ they need. And there's no reason for that other than somebody just fucking needs to sign on the dotted line. That's it. So I don't know how you do that over here, but I'm begging you, I'm asking you to do it. You could save somebody's life, 8 people. But before we want to go, I say how good it is to be back. Great to see you all, and God bless you all. I love you.